Customer perceptions is of great importance. It is the starting point for marketing and organizational development. In the end, it is always the customers who determine the value of the offering. My name is Margareta Friman. I have, with other colleagues at the Service Research Center, developed a course that will prepare you for the analytical work related to customer experiences. This